This new dance is called Tumbleweed. It's a 32-count, four-wall, improver level line dance. It's got two restarts and a tag that occurs three times. We'll walk this one through together then. Okay, I'll do the counts quite slowly for you because there's lots of and counts. So for every two counts, there's three steps most of the time. So to start off, we've got a scuff hitch side to one and two. So scuff for one, hitch for two, step to the side for three. Sailor step, so that's another three and four. A sailor quarter turn right for five and six. Five and on six, you step diagonally forward on six. Seven and eight is a step and two quarter turns over your right shoulder. So it's step, pivot, and step forward. That's your three counts. I'll do it all again. Step, hitch, side, right, left sailor, and right sailor quarter turn, and diagonal. Step, quarter, quarter, step. Section two. Dorothy steps to the right and the left. The count one, two, and. So Dorothy right diagonal, one, two, and left diagonal, three, four, and. Five, six is a step forward on the right and pivot a half turn left. So that's five, six. Then you're going to make a quarter turn left, stepping right to the side as you turn a quarter. And this is seven and eight. So you step for seven, touch, left beside for and stop for eight. Okay, we do all that then. Dorothy steps to the right and the left. One, two, and three, four, and step off pivot, five, six, turn a quarter, seven, tap, stop. Both of those together now. Scuff, hitch, side, left sailor, right sailor turn, step, quarter turn, step, Dorothy section two, one, two, and Dorothy three, four, and step pivot, step right, pivot half, step to the side, touch, step. If you don't want to do the turns, you can do the Dorothy and the Dorothy. And for five, six, you can rock recover for five, six. And you can make your quarter turn right for seven, touch, stop for eight. Okay, just once more then for that. So you've got Dorothy, Dorothy, rock, recover, quarter turn right, step, touch, stop. Section three, cross rock right over left and recover. Chasse quarter turn right, chasse quarter turn. Now we're going to make a half turning shuffle over our right shoulder. We'll start to the count one, two, and two. Rock back and recover. That's section three. Do that again then, so finished here with the step, touch, stop. Okay, cross rock, recover. Chasse quarter turn, half turn shuffle. Rock back and recover. And if you don't want to do those turns, okay, so you stop and stop. So you do a chasse, but not a, as you do your quarter turn, you shuffle back. So your quarter turn would be chasse, quarter turn, and then shuffle back on the right, rock back, and recover. So you're doing two back shuffles. Your quarter shuffle, half shuffle, another quarter shuffle, rock back, and recover. Okay, and let's put all that together now. Scuff, hitch, side, sailor step, sailor turn, step, turn, step. Dorothy, Dorothy. Step, pivot, quarter, step. Cross rock and recover, chassé quarter turn. Turn and shuffle, rock back, recover. And the last section, which is the trickiest bit, section four. To the count, it's one and two and. So you've got to fit four steps into this. So it's touch, back, heel, together. Okay, with the right, touch, back, heel, together. So that's one and two and, that's your four steps. Three and four is brush the right, step out on the right and out on the left. That's just three steps, three and four. Let's do that again then. So that's one and two and, brush three and four. Put those two together, that's half of this section four. Okay, so it's tap, back, heel together, brush, out, out. Make sure you go out because you've now got to twist your heels in, which I find extremely difficult with bad knees, so be very careful. Okay, now you're going to twist for five and six and. It's another four counts. Twist the right heel in towards the left and out again, and the left, in and out. So that's five and six and. That's your four steps there. And five, seven and eight and. You're just going to twist the right foot now. So you've got heel, toe, heel, together, and straight leg. Okay, that's on the right, bring it towards the left with heel, toe, heel, and straighten up. That's the end of the dance. We'll put that section four all together now, so it is quite fast. So it's toe and heel and scuff, out, out. Twist, in, out, heel, toe, heel, straighten up, together. Okay, let's add that onto the Dorothy from section two. So that's Dorothy, step pivot, step half pivot, step quarter, tap to the side. Cross rock, chassé quarter turn, turn and shuffle, rock back and recover. Toe, back, heel together, scuff, out, out. In, out, in, out, in, toe, heel, together. Okay, from the beginning. I'll do this to the counts this time. So it's one and two, three, say the three and four. Turn, five and six, step pivot, seven and eight. Dorothy, one, two and three, four, and step pivot for five, six, quarter turn, seven and eight. Cross rock, one, two, chassé, three and four, turn shuffle, five and six, rock back recover, seven, eight. Toe here, one and two and three and four, five and six and seven and eight and you start the dance again with one and two. Okay, now we do wall two. At the end of this dance, you have got a tag. And it's a simple tag, it's just two-step pivot. So you step, half pivot left, step, half pivot left. If you don't want to do those turns, you can just do a simple rocking chair. Rock forward, recover, rock back and recover. And that tag occurs on the end of wall two, wall six and wall nine. So we'll do wall two now. So it's scuff, hitch, side, same the step, same the turn, step, Dorothy. One, two, and three, four, and step half pivot, step quarter, tap, stomp. Cross rock, chassé quarter turn, half turn shuffle, rock back, recover. Toe and heel and scuff, stomp, side, stomp. In, out, in, out, in, together. Quite difficult to say that. Now we've got the tag. Step, turn, step, turn. Okay, wall three, around 6 o'clock wall now, we have got a restart on this wall. And this restart comes after the first 8 counts, so it is quite quickly to the dance, before the Dorothy's. So it's stomp, hitch, step, sailor, step, sailor, turn, step, turn, step. And you'll restart here for wall four. There's nothing on wall four or wall five. So do this all the way through. So it's scuff, hitch, stomp, sailor, step, sailor, turn, step, turn, step. Dorothy, one, two, and three, four, and step, half pivot, quarter, tap, step. Cross, rock, chassis, quarter, turn, turn in shuffle, rock, back, recover. Toe and heel, and scuff, out, out, in, out, in, out, and then in, together, in, stop. Wall five, scuff, hitch, step, sailor, step, speed up a little bit now, step, turn, step. Dorothy, one, two, and three, four, step, half pivot, step, quarter, touch, step, cross, rock, chassis, half turn, shuffle, rock, back, recover. Toe and heel and scuffs out, out, in, out, in, out, in, together. Wall six, we have got a tag at the end of wall six again. It's the same tag, it's the rocking chair. So scuff, hitch, side, sailor, step, sailor, turn, step, turn, step. Dorothy, one, two, and three, four, and step, half turn, step, quarter, tap, stop. Cross rock and chassis, quarter turn. Turn and shuffle, rock back, recover. Toe and heel and scuff, out, out. In, out, in, out. One, two, three, together. Wall six, and that's the tag now. So step, pivot, step, pivot. Wall seven, we've got a restart after 16 counts. Okay, so that's after the Dorothy section, section two. Scuff, hitch, stomp, sailor, step, sailor, turn, step, turn, step. Dorothy, one, two, and three, four, and step, half turn, step, quarter, tap, step. Okay, that's your 16 counts, so you'll restart the dance here. This is wall 8, nothing on this wall. Scuff, hitch, stomp, sailor, step. Sailor, turn, step, turn, step. Dorothy, Dorothy. Step, half pivot, step, quarter, tap, stop. Cross, rock, and chassis, quarter turn. Half turn, shuffle, rock, back, recover. Toe and heel and scuff, out, out. In, out, in, out, and then in, together. This is wall nine, and it's the last wall of the dance, and it's at the very, very end you have the tag, and that's when the dance finishes. So it's scuff, hitch, side, sailor, step, sailor, turn, step, turn, step. Dorothy, Dorothy, step, half pivot, step, quarter, tap, step. Cross, rock, and chassis, quarter, turn. Chassis, half turn, rock, back, and recover. Toe and heel, and step, out, out. In, out, in, out. One, two, three, together. And you have your tag, this is wall nine. Step, pivot, step. And then you'll find the music just fades away then. That's the end of the dance. So you've got your restarts on wall 3 and wall 7, and your tag at the end of wall 2, 6 and 9. So your first one's on 2, and then you've got to restart following that on 3. Nothing on the following 2 then, 4 and 5. A tag then on 6, and then restart on 7, so they follow. And nothing on 8, and then a final tag on 9. Okay, we'll see how that goes then. We'll dance it to the music.
Then the two down the shadow is still looking for me sitting at the bar. Looking around the room with the devil on his shoulder like a dapper steel cowboy's heart. I'm your brother, kid, so baby, let's get it going.